Now, since the ladies have had their say,